Hello everyone, what's up? Welcome back to another video, Arvino with Adideva. So I'm back with another simple project in which like you control an LED with a simple push button. Yeah, this is a push button and you control the LED with it. So the code is very simple. You just like make the button state as zero, because that like the button state is basically the status of this button that will like be false, that will be zero. And then you'll just like make the pin mode to 2, because like the push button is connected to pin number 2. And like, yeah, so read the status of the push button. So button state is equal to digital read 2, so it will basically read the digital pin number 2. And now button state is equal to, yeah, so now we have to put an if statement. So if button is equal to high, that means then we have to like the button state is equal to high means like if I'm pressing this, the LED should glow up. So let's test it. You see that? If I like hold that, the LED will keep glowing. I release that, it's not. Can do this. Thank you, everyone.